one promotion race is still on for Walsall, but boss John Whitney insists he can handle the pressure. The Saddler's now 3 points behind Burton, with two games to go. The next play Fleetwood on Monday. Whitney, who of course started the season as the club's physio, but now finds himself trying to lead the promotion charge. But insists he can handle the pressure. He worked 2 years as a grave digger while he trained to be a physio and retired from being a professional player, and insists that the normal working world is far tougher than the football one. Great sense of perspective from Whitney. Captain Adam Chambers, meanwhile, feels that anything can happen over these final two games. Of course, it's not in the Saddler's hands anymore, but should Burton slip up against Gillingham at the weekend, then there's every chance that with a victory over Fleetwood, they could take things down to the final day.